Alright guys, we are back into A Link Between Worlds. We are gonna go for the first dungeon in the lower world. But before we go anywhere, we have to save someone. Where are you? There you are. That's a Maya Maya. They will make upgrades for you. Well, if you collect 10, 20, 30, 40, etc. of them, you may be able to upgrade your weapons. But before that, you have to own all the items. So if you go to the items sale, you will see I'm missing some. I'm missing the fire and ice sword, and I'm missing the boomerang. So I might go and go for them. Go and get them. Anyway, we are going probably most likely back to the Hyrule world to get any further. I'm not gonna start with this dungeon, which I can start with, and there are some reasons for that, and you will see why later on. And yeah, we got a monster tail. It's a bit smelly. What you use those things for, the monster guts, the monster tail, and there's another one, as you're gonna see quite soon probably. They will make it possible for you to upgrade your potions if you go to the witch, hut. Or the witch hut. Well. Now I'm just gonna go around here because I don't recall if there's any other Maya Maya's right here. Probably under one of the rocks here, I think. Oops. That's a light, of course. I'm just looking around here, and I think we are gonna go and get the Titan's Mitt. Yeah, we have to get the Titan's Mitt, it seems like. I don't even recall all the Maya Mayas myself in the head. That's what it is. Anyway, we are going for the by the way, no. Let's see, we have to go to the right, don't we? Yeah, that's the castle. And I'm just gonna watch my step. There we go. I'm gonna go south. We have just explored this overworld in Lower. And then we got the Maya Maya. Yep. And that's the 27th in the game, which I have collected. And this house here will be Link's house in the overworld. I mean, like, in Hyrule, that is. Yeah, and these green, I mean, red soldiers, they will give you 20 rubies as well as the ones in Hyrule Castle in the Hyrule world. And this will be Link's house in the overworld. Let's go and see it inside here, shall we? Yay! There's a chest here. What could be in it? Anything of interest? So if you go here, you will see a crack if you are turning into a painting. So I'm gonna just blast it up. And we are ready to go! Yay! We got an empty bottle, and that will be the fourth one in this game. There are a total of 5 of them, but to get the fifth one, you need 3,000 rupees at least. Well, you even need more than that. I think it's like 3,200 rupees. But I don't bother about it. Really, I'm not concerned at all. And here will be our first place to go. I recommend starting on this dungeon here before you go any further. Au. And the reason why I'm gonna show you that in the dungeon, why we are gonna go there, if you haven't played this game already. Just gonna take care of the soldier. And there's some baseball thingy, like, I haven't really concerned about playing. If you go up north here, this is where your friend, the green friend, was in the overworld. Oh wait, there we go, to one, my Maya. Yay. And if you look at them, you will see this guy with this Octorok, with a baseball cap on him. Hey, Bada, welcome to the Octobell Derby. It is 50 rupees per game. How about it, kid? Wanna give it a swing? No. I'm not really concerned about it whatsoever. It's not that important for the gameplay itself. Or for the main part of the game. And here we see a big rock. And that means we need something big to blow it up with. You could think it had to be something about an upgrade using the Mayamayas. If you own all the items, but it isn't. And here we see another one. And there we got this fairy, which you have to pay 3,000 rupees for getting the fifth empty bottle. Yo, ho ho ho, who is that ghost? Friend or foe, who is it? Do I know? So go to this guy. And he will start singing about bombs, and that you can borrow his bomb flower. So he is asking if you want to borrow it. So go and talk to him, and I will borrow 200 rupees. But it's definitely worth it. If you want to get into the next dungeon here. Unfortunately, there is a Mayamaya I can't get to here. Before going there, I need to go to the Desert Palace. Which most people probably remember from A Link to the Past. Where we got the, well, that was the Podlo, but here we get the Titansmith. Oops, I forgot something. I forgot to bring you with me. I don't think it can blow up here. No, it can't. It can't block. It can't open those blocks there. Unfortunately. So that means you have to go all the way around here. And be careful that no one hits this spawn flower. Otherwise, you have to go all the way back. And that's going to be painful for you. So we have to go all the way around here. And I really like this slow music. It's very much like the Hyrule music, but a bit cooler, I think. And now I almost made it here. But first of all, before we go any further, I wanna equip the hookshot. Oops, I didn't intend to do that. That was stupid. What I intended to do was taking his shield away from him. And these guys are some of the stronger ones in the game, as you go for the defense. Oh, there's my mind there, of course, I forgot you. I forgot all about you. There we go. So I had to go and bring back the bomb flower with me. And therefore, I will be seeing you a bit later on. I will just edit this part here, so we will be seeing you outside the next dungeon. Alrighty guys, we are back again. And we are near the dungeon now. I've been killing some enemies just before I'm gonna go in here. Oops. I'm just gonna take care of all the enemies. And there we got the entrance to the dungeon opened. We had to unlock the water. Otherwise you can't go much further in the dungeon. Except from in the first one. That's why you have to do that. And there's a Maya Maya waiting for us here, so we're gonna save it. And there's something else down here. I don't recall exactly what it is now. But we are not gonna care about it right now. For now, we are just gonna enter the first dungeon in the game. And you're gonna need the hookshot to get over here. To the entrance. And we're gonna say hello to the Weather Vane. So, I'm not gonna save it.